So it was really wonderful. I graduated from law school in 2010 when the markets had crashed.
Yeah.
And
you did hit it just right, didn't you?
I did. I got really lucky. You know, you really have to play your cards right to have luck like that, right?
Exactly.
So it was 2010. I had graduated. And unfortunately, at the time, many massive law firms, you know, the big law firms, were laying off people, and they were still laying off people, and they had kind of started to lay off in 08 and 09, but not as much as they should have. I think that, you know, they were expecting a comeback in the market,
right,
or to be able to do, you know, bigger bankruptcy work and things like that.
Yeah.
Once the markets fell, unfortunately, that didn't happen. And so any job offers that were made, which typically when you're a lawyer, you get offered a job your second year, your second summer, it's your summer associateship.
Right.
And then when you graduate, that's where you end up working.
Right.
So if you got an offer, it was taken away. And
gotcha.
That happened to so many of us.
Wow.
And so I was lucky enough where I had walked into the CME, the Chicago Mercantile Exchange, which was which bought NYMEX, the New York Mercantile Exchange, and that's where I was April of 2010. And I asked if they were hiring, and they said yes. And I was like, wow, a job in New York City, and
right.
I don't have to be unemployed in this market. How great. And so that's what I ended up doing. I ended up being an analyst in the commodities market. I started off with silver and watching the silver market. I think I went on to electricity and then got, you know, the hot one, which was crude oil, because
right.
everybody trades it. And so much of the world market is dependent on prices of oil. And so that was just really cool seeing how the entire world reacts to the price of a barrel
right.
of this stuff.